Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my tomb BFF. She's under the knife today.
Chill place you got here. Quiet. Calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh, shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew! Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Check it. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova. Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home. Hey, you work here?
Nah, just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
All right. No need getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. He a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. Hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No question.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kind of our thing here. He'll come out if he wants to come out, okay?
Yeah, see, I think you misheard me. Wasn't a question, wasn't a request.
But...
Hey, look at me, right in the eyes. Choose your next words carefully, Chumba. Might be the last choice you ever make.
Oh, okay. Okay, come with me. But please, keep it down. I was never here. Got it?
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Uh-huh. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Nah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper's supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
Wait.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreaves Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Belongs to six street gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug town.
For the Union!
For solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
There's